happening here. We are ready for another great summer weekend in Providence, and back to tell us all about the big lighting in for WaterFire in Providence, our friend Bronwyn, along with Tim Horan from National Grid. Good morning, folks.
Good morning. Morning.
Nice
morning.
To have you here. Look, this weather is spectacular.
And it's coming down from the heat wave,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, which is perfect.
which is perfect. And another great lighting for WaterFire, too.
A huge lighting this weekend. There is so many things going on. We've got Fidelity Investments, which is one of our sponsors, doing origami crane folding. And, you know, and
you've seen them. I was wanting to learn how to do that. I really did.
I've tried.
Not so,
not
as easy as it looks. No,
not so good. Not for me. But they're going to be teaching people how to do that. We're going to have National Grid on site, which is going to be amazing because, you know, there's so much information that I'm even learning these days about what to do with my thermostat, how to keep things moving along, and home
Energy audits and everything.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. For you, Tim, you guys are part of this. Should a proud, you know, partnership with WaterFire. Yeah. People are bringing their cell phones every place. They can't go without the cell phones.
Exactly.
They're looking at those cell phones and they see the battery draining out.
Right.
You folks have set up charging stations. You're like superheroes to a lot of these people.
Well, that's a good term for us. No, we appreciate that. Well, supporting WaterFire, it's one of the premier events here in Rhode Island, and we're so proud to be supportive of it. And we have our charging station. So you're right. So many people have their electronics. We have that set up at our tent. You can come in and get a set up for a home energy audit. You can get photos for the kids. We have our assistance van there that we put out there for emergencies. So whole host of things that we have going on. We've got volunteers and. Mm-hmm. We're just proud to be working with WaterFire.
And I know you briefly just mentioned the home energy audits, too. Yeah. I had one done on my house.
How'd that go?
You did?
Actually, not only did it go really well, the guys who came out couldn't have been any nicer. And really, no joke, they have saved us a lot of money as far as, like, giving tips to how to save money, you know, whether it's wintertime or summertime.
Right.
So that's a great thing, too.
Yeah, people can come by, set up an audit, and do the same thing and save money, and that's what we're trying to do for folks.
And now's the time to do it, right?
Right. This is the perfect time of year in the heat and so forth.
Sure.
So, excellent time of year for it.
Yeah, good stuff. Also, to have these guys partnership with you to be part of this, this is one of those things. You have people come visiting Rhode Island. You have people coming back to Rhode Island. WaterFire is the signature event, I would imagine, that everybody says, oh, no, you haven't been to WaterFire. You need to go.
Yeah, we get that a lot. And, again, every WaterFire is different, which is really wonderful. So we're going to see our koi fish, you know.
Which is beautiful.
Happening again on the 20th. We're going to have National Grid there giving some service and interactive entertainment, and then we're also going to be having just a lot of fun. We've got the capoeira batizado. Do you know what capoeira is?
I don't know.
All right, so capoeira.
Am I uncultured?
No, not at all. But if you've been to New York City sometimes, or you don't see it as much here, but it's kind of like this martial arts meets dance movement, and they have something called the batizado, which is when they bring in all of their masters from over the nation, and that's going to be happening on the basin stage at 6:30, which is wild. I mean, it's...
a great night.
It'd be like you and I trying to do martial arts, and you know, these guys, it's not choreographed, and you just hope somebody gets and get whacked in the head with the foot going over.
But I'd like to see that.
It's really
all this
beautiful.
Goes down at sundown tomorrow, so thanks, guys, for coming in today.
Thank you very
good
much.
Good to have you with us tomorrow, and you can enjoy the fun happening at WaterFire Providence tomorrow night, right in downtown Providence. The flames, as we said, are going to be lit around sunset.